What came to me most was how God brings people together. How it is His hand that guides us, even when we don't know what's going on.
Amen.
How
yes.
everything
Amen.
That happens to us has already been written. And thus, ladies and gentlemen, that is the title of this poem that I wrote. It is called Already Written.
All right, go back.
What happens when a flag waving Buccaneer fan meets a loyal supporter of the Redskin brand? A pirate and an Indian? Who could understand? But when it's God's plan, it is already written. What happens when a singer was more than 6 feet meets a lieutenant colonel that he thought to protect? The song of destiny makes this union complete, because when God writes the lyrics, love is already written. Thank you, Samuel, for making a strong woman laugh. Thank you for supporting her through all the difficult paths, for loving her, for uplifting her, for being her better half. Thank you for becoming everything she could ask. Michelle, you have been his angel through all of his trials. You have been his peace he searched for after many miles. You have been his sunshine that brightens with every smile. You bring out the best of him. And Sammy, as you look from heaven, your mom is so glad. All she ever wanted for you was love and happiness that you now have. Plus, you're married to sorrow, and that is truly an act. Social life's terrible. Two out of three ain't bad. No, we honestly, we don't know what the future may have in store. But whatever it has, this was meant to be, because it was already written. Many years ago, God spoke of this vision. He knew that if he kept talking, one day the truth would be. The opposite and redemption. You have complete the mission. Because this marriage is made of love. And that's all we do.
Right. Yeah, awesome, baby. Good, baby. Very good. Very good. Very good.
I feel like we're dying. Don't worry. We had one more paragraph.
Yeah, one more paragraph I wrote down. You ain't kidding.